Shit, where are we going?
Your presence is needed for the start of the next Genki Bowl 7 match, created by the Genki Girl Sexy Kitten. Please head there as soon as you're able so we can get underway.
No one beats a saint. Genki Bowl 7 fans, to the latest and greatest contest of guts, gore, and glory, courtesy of that crazy cat man, Professor Genki.
That's right, Zach, and today's show brings with it a very special surprise. Professor Genki's very old Genki girl, Sexy Kitten, has designed a brand new game for our contestant to play.
And what a game it is. Here to tell us more is our correspondent down on the streets, Tammy Tolliver. Tammy.
Thank you, Zach. Contestant will have to maneuver a giant ball of yarn throughout the city and cause as much damage and mayhem as they can before time runs out.
A giant ball of yarn? Looks like Sexy Kitten definitely put her paw print on this show.
And that's not all, Bobby. The ultimate goal is to catch the mouse. Do that and the contestant will score big.
A mouse and a ball of yarn, huh?
Is something the matter?
No. Just sounds like my friend's bachelor party.
I don't think I want to know.
You really don't, Zach. We never did find that mouse. This contestant is really starting to get the hang of things.
Well, they should, Bobby. The leader of the Saints has been one of Genki's best contestants to date.
After their performance on Super Ethical Reality Climax, I'd have to agree. The ease with which this Saint shot their way through the arena was inspiring.
Indeed it was. I still get goosebumps thinking about it.
Are you sure those are goosebumps, Zach?
What else would they be?
Zach, weren't you just telling me about some rash you and your wife got from a restaurant last week, right?
Oh, that wasn't from a restaurant per se.
Well, that's good. I have reservations there tomorrow night.
You do? Well, then stay away from a waitress named Karen.
Contestant.
That wouldn't make Cass proud.
The greatness that is Genki Bowl 7.
And a great start for Sexy Kitten Yarncastle.